Instead, today we are going to do our spiritual karmic healing meditation. This is a series of meditations that we dive into the energetic of solilunar Indian Vedic month. Every month, we start with a new moon and we celebrate it in the full moon. In the Amavasya, we introspect the energy, and in the Purnima, we extrovert. I don't know if this exists in English. Extrovert. Okay, thank you. Our energy of 12 lunar sidereal months. Today, we are starting the journey of Vaishakha. In this meditation, we are going to start to transmute things. So, if any kind of insecurity, fear, discomfort comes, just don't worry. Be happy. Be centered. The yogic version is don't worry, be centered. Let's start with Om. Attention to the breath. Observe the flow of the breath. See if the breath is hot, cold. See if the breath is smooth or breaking, bumping. See if it's deep or shallow. By bringing attention to the breath, little by little, this presence brings healing to the flow of life. As long as we are alive, our breath is passing. by bringing presence to the breath, our life starts to pass in a more centered manner. Now we bring attention to our spine. A magnetic presence into the spine. A upward moving magnetic sensation going to the top of the head, stopping there, and a downward movement, magnetic movement to the bottom of the spine in the region between the genitals and the anus. Our yogic spine is this tube. As we breathe in, this magnetic movement moves towards the top of the head. As we breathe out, this magnetic scanning goes down to the bottom of the spine. With little pauses between one movement and another, just bring consciousness, presence to this pulsation. Cleaning stress. Now both our breath and our spine are pulsating together. And we are opening this column of light. Little bit of dots of flashing lights are starting to appear in this column, connecting the bottom and the upper part of our body. If you can, be seated in a more straight position, if possible. If it's not possible, Just bring awareness to a tube that's going to be your spiritual yogic spine in this meditation. In the previous meditation, in the previous month, Chaitra, we experienced a lot of tension, a lot of stress, preparing ourselves to be at service. We were hardening to become diamonds, spiritually inclined diamonds. In this month, Masa, we are going to start to brighten this time. Inwardly to the external. Once again, there is a special column tube connecting your yogic presence of the lower and upper part of your nervous system. The lower part is our tangible material, stola part. And the upper is our intangible, immaterial, energetic, sukshma. Let us pulsate from Prithvi to Akasha and Akasha to Prithvi. Just let an easy and comfortable pulsation start to energize this spiritual spine. As it goes up, it energizes. As it goes down, it cools. The ascending movement brings heat. The downward movement brings contentment. Let us just pulsate upward, downward, upward, downward. And this movement naturally will start to produce some light. If there is any color in this light, it's okay. If it's a golden, yellowish golden presence, is also fine to be. There might start some sensations in the body. Just keep it in a easy, comfortable speed. If it becomes too quick, it might create the opposite, the adverse effect. Here we are just cleansing the stress. The nervous system is very soft and delicate. With this understanding, polish the spine. Lovely. Let's bring our tongue to the roof of the mouth or just nearby the teeth in the upper part. The space between the jaws, a little bit open, and the chin naturally moving inward as the top of the head is like hanged up. A natural smile occurs if all these three places are properly placed. Now, in this posture, we can increase a little bit, the intensity of the flow through the spine. pulsation is moving up and down. This movement now that is coming up and down, it might start to be just like two serpents, like the DNA code, moving around this spine. If these two serpents, these two dragons, these two DNA elixirs start to appear, just be centered. If they are not appearing, it's okay also. Now let's invite a purple energy to be present in this flow. It can be also violet, and it should be very gentle, just like when the sun is bringing a violet, a pinky, presence in the sky. In the purple presence, the I and my dissolves. When I and my dissolves, stress is flushed away. Now we say bye bye to the purple presence, and we just stay. Satatamashaktam Ashesha Vaya Prashratam Ashesham Atsakyamoham Aratidam If you rather to stay in a meditation position, or if you rather to lie down, for the next 5-10 minutes at least. We keep the system with space to accommodate the spiritual healing. If you want to stay more time than this 5-10 minutes, it's okay. Just take care to see if your body is in a proper temperature during this resting. We see ourselves in 15 days in the full moon meditation of Vaishakha Masa. Namaste.